instead of healing. To think that providence would take a child from his mother while she lives is appalling. Who told us we'd be rescued? What has changed? And why should we be saved from nightmares?